Back on the video, guys. This is a whole new vlog. Apartment tour. The reason I thought of doing this, moving into a new apartment in about 2.5 months. I am gonna film the new one and the moving, you know, the moving vlog.
Alright, guys, so this is the apartment. Right when you walk in, this is what you see. Kind of a lame setup. I don't really play video games, so it's just a PS3 for a Blu-ray player from a time when I did play more video games. But as you can see, I have a ton of sneakers for no reason. I just like shoes. I just like sneakers in general. And I wear like probably 5 different pairs of these, and then the other ones just kind of sit. But we got the Bluetooth speaker right there. That's an essential for when you have people over. Gotta have some good music. Rocking the Samsung R3 speaker, which was actually a pretty good buy. Everything in this apartment pretty much, it's fully furnished. So get the coffee table, the 2 couches. Like I said before, the boxes in the corner, that's just to help me move into the next place. So that's why I kept them in the corner there. You do get the TV is also included, which is awesome, and it's already mounted for you, so you don't even have to deal with that. One of my favorite things is the air conditioner. It's on both sides of the walls. There's the bedroom. We'll get to that in a second, but it does heat and air conditioning. Turn around over here, guys. This is the kitchen. It's kind of like a studio apartment because everything's kind of in one, I guess, but it's actually a fairly nice kitchen. It's a brand new building. I'm the first one to live here. You gotta have some essential family drawings, so my niece, shout out to Olivia, turning 4, and a happy birthday. Thank you for the drawings. They go up on the fridge. I actually use the oven quite a bit for warming up stuff. I'm not gonna lie, I don't cook. I just don't like cooking. Anyway, dishwasher, sink. My f*** wanted a sink like this, so it's actually awesome. You can switch it to that, but it also comes out and you can move it around. I just think that's really cool. I've always liked that kind of style. All right, guys, moving into the bathroom. We have, you know, actually a pretty big bathroom, in my opinion, for what this apartment is as a single. I have a lot of stuff on the counter. It's all the stuff I use, like, pretty much most days. This is a pretty awesome mirror, so everybody, obviously, can see me. The shower, I actually like. I like the tile up here. I think it's cool, and it's definitely, like, my style. Like, I'm more of a gray, like, black, navy blue kind of person, so that kind of like goes with the theme. The one thing I love to have, because I did not have this in the last place, is washer and dryer right there, and I have some laundry to do, but washer and dryer right in the bathroom. I love these lights. Moving into the best room, this is the bedroom. It's a little bit cluttered here, so don't mind that, and I guess that's like a tag. I just didn't remove it because I'm, like I said, I'm the first one here. I'm only gonna be here for so short. Got a mini fridge over there. Always wanted a mini fridge. Ironically, I like use it very little, but one of the last places I worked, I got a discount. It cost me $2. So I actually spend more on it in electricity than I do on the actual cost of what the unit was. I love this brick. They left the original brick accent from the building. This is the closet, guys. I really love the center like cubby space. Definitely helps me out. It is a little messy, so please don't judge too hard. Clothes on each side. Don't really have them in any sort of order, unfortunately. And then you got a top space, which is also, as you can see, cluttered. This is pretty much been my apartment tour. Comment down below too how you would like this to go better in the next one, because I am gonna be doing one for the one I move into in a couple months. I'll be leaving for the vlog that I'm gonna be filming as well, which you'll have already seen by the time this is up. Like I said, guys, comment on the video below, subscribe, click that little bell so you get post notifications so that you can see more Bergman, because you know, you can never have too much of me. You know, it's just a no-brainer. And we out, Bergman fam!